sighted in these two gopis, and they are forced to go away, and the water is cool from the desert, and the camels are waiting for the water. Though it is a desert, so that water is rare. The camel may push me, hit me from his legs, and he will call him back to his voice. Oh, and saying him that release the donkeys so that they come back and the water has hit. Once again, the process is repeated several times so that the water need of the camels and other animals can be fulfilled. They are throwing water and I am afraid of my camp. Once again, the process is repeated. He is also entering Kukul with heavy loaded water, some kind of handmade from tube material, made from tubes of tires.